Oh, and by the way, right there. Just remind everyone.
On paper, your team is so beautiful. That's for Donald Dayton when he wants to chop it up.
Russ.
On paper, your team is great.
And just remember, that A-Train. Right there, A-Train.
I think Steel Legends.
We are the champions. We are the champions.
Irvin.
What? Oh, yeah. And Donald Dayton. I don't disagree with your statement. Baltimore's a dump.
Bob, you cue him. Tell the truth. Don't lie now. Tell the truth. All right.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? I want to wish everybody a happy Memorial Day. I'm going to go out here and do this video. If it ain't too dark, looks like. Like I said, happy Memorial Day. Check out these, my little Memorial Day, flags. Can y'all see them? Right here's the, I do got a flag out here. There, a little one. I don't know if you can see it over there. It's too dark, probably. Yeah, you ain't gonna be able to see it. That's the Wright Patterson Air Force Base. Over here, we got here my little flowers going on. Here's some, hey, Gravy, here's my sunflowers. I don't know if you can see them or not. But it's now starting to come through the ground a couple days ago. I tell you, last year we had early spring and now they're a foot by foot by now. I know that where I have to look. There's my goals, hit that top of that garage, dude. Hit that gutter up there. I don't know if I'll ever hit it. And, it's now popped up. Right here, turn this light on. Back here. I don't know if you can see it too well or not. Here's the this chest I'm redoing. My son, him and his girlfriend, they're having a baby next month. This was my grandmother's, so it'll be my granddaughter's. It'll be her great grandmother's chest. Something lasts her lifetime, you know. It was painted a god awful green. Wish I had took a picture of it before, but if you can see it, got that. I had up. You'll be able to see it. Got that design there in front of it. I got that all that green off of it. I got a lot, well, some sanding to do. But, something to give her, something she'll have forever, you know what I mean? But, Bob, Kevin, buddy, I didn't mean to say anything bad about Baltimore, hurt y'all's feelings, get y'all pissed, or anything like that. I mean, that wasn't a choice, but I don't remember really saying anything bad about Baltimore. But, fuck, I left my lighter inside. I didn't say nothing about Baltimore. I say it's kind of dark for a couple of white dudes to be living up in there, ain't it? But each their own. Let's see here. On paper, huh, Kevin? I didn't say nothing about no damn paper. Why are you trying to put words in my mouth for, brother? I didn't say nothing like that. If you want to talk about paper, Bengals are returning 19 to 22 starters from a 10 to 16. Yeah, second place team. Ravens did win the Super Bowl, right, Bob? Y'all are champs, but you're half a team. What they had last year, you know. So on paper, like Kevin likes to say, yous are good on paper. You know, you want to break it down. Hell, we don't know what the Ravens are about this season. Hell, you lost everybody, you know. Lost both your leaders on defense, and Lewis and Ed Reed. And, you know, what did you pick up? Ellis Dumerville? You know? I mean, what's he supposed to do? You lost Kruger, Lewis, Reed. Man, the list is endless. Hell, I don't know off the top of my head who all y'all lost. You know, Pollard, you know, Bolden. You know, I mean, I'm surprised you still got that damn fullback, man. I can't, was it, one's costing $4 million on cap this year. You know, I like how, what's Flacco's agent's name? I know some bitches that talk about how dumb Ozzie was for not signing him last year. How Michael's only going to be more or less against the Ravens for the next two, 3 seasons, and ain't no way he's going to be able to make that $29 million cap here in payroll. Ravens against the cap here in two, 3 seasons. You know, that ain't going to hurt nobody but the Ravens right there. But thanks, Ozzie, for being a dumbass. You know, that's funny as hell. Hell, I don't got no crystal ball saying the Bengals are going to win the North. But I tell you what, I feel more confident this season going into in the last few seasons. Really, I think ever since the 05-06 season, that I felt this good about this team, you know. Our defense is, we've been top 10 defense for the last 5 years. You know, they did pick up James Harrison. Not so much for his play on the field, which I think he does have some left in the tank, but more for his leadership role. You know, he's going to bring attitude to that defense, what I think has been lacking. You know, I think we got a top five defense anyway, instead of top 10. You know, where our trouble's been has been on the, especially during that last 3-4 games there in the regular season last year and the playoffs, is our offense sputtering out, not being able to kick it into the end zone. With this two tight end set to talk about running, when they drafted that Tyler Eifert, that should help. He's a big, tall son of a bitch, 6'6", you know, another tight end. Gresham lining up on the other side, another tight end, 6'5", you know, that helps that red zone, that jump ball. You know, that's what Cincinnati needs, man, is to be able to punch the ball in instead of kicking field goals. If we'd done that against, like, say, Dallas, instead of being able to punch the ball in instead of kicking the field goals, we might have got that game. But that Dallas is a gritty fucking team, man. There ain't no doubt about that. Do we got enough to get past Houston now? Hell, I don't know. Like I said, I don't got no fuck crystal ball. But I think what we needed to get past Houston is more experience. You know, we got a young team. You know, with the two playmakers we did get on offense, the first two draft picks, you know, Tyler Eifert, tight end, have Notre Dame, and Bernard Pollard. Is he from one of the Carolina schools? But anyway, he was the first running back took, you know. I'm surprised, I wasn't the best surprised I didn't take Eddie Lacy, you know, with his, where the fuck wrong with his foot, his toe, whatever the hell, you know, Cincinnati couldn't take a chance, and that high of a draft, even though it was second round, but it was like the, second round, he was like third, fourth pick, like 35th overall, 37th maybe, that's still a high, you know, draft choice, they couldn't take a chance on Lacy, you know, because, last two running backs we took so high in the first round was that Chris Perry out of Michigan and Johnny Carter. And you know how that turned out for us, man. Fucking tank, both of them, man. Bust. Didn't do jack shit. But Bob Kevin, like I was saying, buddy, I didn't mean to hurt y'all's feelings when I said anything bad, negative about the, you know, the Charm City, you know. But I'm sure it's real nice, beautiful, lovely, all that good shit, you know. And I can't help but like you two fuckers, though. You know, you're comical. I think Kevin might be a little punch drunk. You know, still, maybe. I can tell Bob always watching that boxing. That Kevin, he did a lot of boxing in his younger days, you know. That's what I'm thinking, anyway. As flat as his nose is. But, you know, the reason why your nose is flat, I apologize, but I ain't trying to dog on your nose or nothing. Or you in any way, shape, or form, you know. One way anybody looks, you know. Everybody can't be this handsome as myself, you know. But, A-Train, Bengals run this, Hootay Jr., Bengals Typers Trolls, whatever. Man, you Typers Trolls, we need you to cam up. Like to see as many video makers as we can get. You know, I ain't been doing no Reds videos because I don't want to get burned out like I did last year. Hell, I've been throwing out Reds video at least once a week, you know, if not more. By the time football season's come around, I'd fucking burnt, you know. But hopefully I won't. Won't be this year, you know, and be ready to make some vids and rep these Bengals. Got a young, hot team, you know. I feel good about our chances, you know. Like I said, 19 to 22 starters, you know, 10 to 16. Got a tough-ass schedule, though, but we'll see what happens, you know. Listen, y'all be good, all right? Okay, peace, and later.